What up, yo? Still Thanksgiving. Well, no, it's not. No, it's not. It is Friday, 12:55. How was your Thanksgiving?
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
I'm here watching a movie on Tubi. I fell asleep. My brother then was down here watching. I was in and out of sleep watching Creed. I was tired. I did a lot today. Well, yesterday. So. Yeah. So now I'm wide awake. It's all good. Three more days off, son. Amazing. I love the month of November. Happy Friday, the day after Thanksgiving. Breakfast time. Turkey in hand, piece of bread. Sorrel. Yeah. Breakfast and chicken.
Man, I'm free, I wake up a new episode. I pop out clean and skip it up a level though. She talk to me like I'm not me, I get it though. Yeah, I'm so eclectic, I'm into the credits. Roll talk down to me, they might have to send medical. I'm out the league, I'm OD, they pathetic though. Look how I move, I'm protected. Shawty so smooth in my presence. The world going through it outside, they unruly. But I keep it cool, they can't press me. I keep it pure with intention. They see what I'm on, they don't vex them. I might slide through with that top down. I keep it tuned with a high power. Put it on me, I'm blessed. Blessed.
They said the bat is gonna be. Oh, turn off. They said that the bat is gonna be a little. I smell the banana. It's gonna be a little lumpy. So I was like, okay. Okay.
On a jet, had a switch of the coast. One of a kind, I've been playing that role. They pay me to play me, I needed it full. It's real if I said I meant what I spoke. I'm legend, it's written, I shake up the city. Spin block till I'm dizzy, won't ever go broke. I'm chose, I might slide through with a top down. I keep in tune with a high power. Put it on me, I'm blessed. Blessed, big bag, manifest the sky, no stress. Keep no evil around me, can't ground me. I built it since when I had less. No hex on, God can't pop. Look at how far we progress. Whatever we doing, we keeping it fluid. I don't see a threat by that paper.
It's for muffins, and I mean, because you can see when I laid it on there, but I mean, if I had a smaller pan, it would have maybe raised up a little, you know. I mean, I don't know, I don't think so. But see how flat it is? But so I'm just cutting them up like that. Grab and go, and it tastes delicious. This parking lot is crazy right now. Parking lot is crazy. You gonna turn
it's
in here?
It's our best Black Friday ever.
It's crazy. I'm about to get out of here.
In store for giveaways all day at 5 a.m.
Yeah, because y'all need to get away from there. I don't know why y'all sitting over there.
Keep shopping for a chance to win free diamonds at 1 p.m.
I know sometimes life can be tough. And you feel like you just had enough. When you're thinking everything has gone wrong, just remember that I'm here to cheer you on. Yeah, I wanna pick you up from the ground, let you know that I'm always around.
keep on trying.
You got it.
I believe in you.
You got it.
I know you got this.
You got it.
Just keep on trying.
You got it.
There's been a lot of bumps in the road.
Yo, a Nearly Normal Family on Netflix. Fire! What she gonna possibly say? Yo, this show crazy, yo. I fell asleep on it last night, but I knew he put something in that drink. A Nearly Normal Family. Shit good, yo. Never drink. If you don't, I don't go to bars, but you know, as a woman, I would never drink a drink that I didn't order. I would never leave my drink. She's stupid, yo. Yeah, I was trying to keep my hair, but I was like, I do not like hair anymore. She started itching it. I was like, it's gotta go. Yeah. I tried. Hair is not for me. Yo, the new Squid Game. It's crazy.
I thought that was gonna be my career
Five Nights at Freddy's. It's pretty cool. I thought it was gonna be stupid, but it's alright. It's alright. I just took out some chicken. I wanna do some curry chicken this week. Took out a piece of pork. I'm gonna do a piece of pork tomorrow. Tonight I'm just doing chicken cutlets. I'm over Thanksgiving food like 2 days. We good. I'm good with that. I don't need that. So I was outside earlier and cleaning up garbage, putting out garbage, and getting stuff ready to pull out later on. So I was about to come in, I see a lady walk with her dog. People come on, you watch me, you heard me complain about this. People walk in, have their dog shit all over, and they don't clean up after their dog. I mean, who's standing out there and monitoring? Who doing that? That's ridiculous. And I tried to, looking how to put a camera there, but the way the house, do you have a camera that catches the road and stuff? One in the back, but over the shrub, I can't put it on the post because people come steal your shit. But anyhow, so I see her walk as I walk to the edge of the corner to watch if she's gonna clean up after the dog. So I walk and I see she walking and I'm watching. I see the dog cock himself, take, I know you're gonna take a shit. The dog take a shit, not even on the grass, on the fucking sidewalk, right in front of my entrance. She looked like she gonna keep walking. So I kindly walk, I said, ma'am, are you gonna clean it up? Why you gotta come to me? I'm like, yo, I didn't come and yell at you. I just asked you a question. You ain't got to come and ask me nothing. No, that's not how it goes. I said, I can ask you anything I want. If you want to respond, that's a whole different thing. So she get on her phone, she calls, you can call her the hell you want to call. I don't give a fuck. Clean that shit the fuck up. So I walk back down to the block where she's standing there with her dog and talking on the phone. Bitch, talk all you want. Pick up the shit. She's like, how do you know that? Bitch, if I didn't come to you, you was gonna keep walking. And the thing is, if you were gonna pick up the shit, then you shouldn't be mad at me asking if you pick up the shit. It's like, yeah, ma'am, I'm gonna pick it up. But why are you so angry? Listen,
Like, make it make sense. The same sidewalk. If she trip and fall, who she suing? Us. Yeah. So shut the fuck up. I'm like, it's like they don't have no. Oh my god. We have to clean up garbage. Like, you see, look of beer. You know, use your imagination. A car parked on the curb. The width of that car. Like, just take maybe like, I forgot how much inches, but just I just use a cars to judge the space. But I don't even count the space, because if garbage is like all the way, like it's like in the middle of the block of the yellow line, it's gonna come down on the side, come to the sidewalk anyway. So I clean it up anyway, because I'm gonna have to come and clean the shit up anyway. So it's like responsible for this whole fucking sidewalk. If there's snow out there and someone trip and bust their ass, who are they suing? The owner of the house. But you have a problem with me asking if you wanna clean the shit up the sidewalk? Girl, I'm like, Jesus.
I'm so glad they did that survey over here for the street. You know, for the traffic, with speed bumps, so these idiots stop running lights. This stupid ass cab in front of me, he gonna run the red light to go sit at another red light. Like, make it make sense.
Send me packages, send me tracking numbers, and they don't send me tracking numbers, but I get packages. Thank you, but send me damn tracking numbers. It's dark, but this thing pick up lights on, and the focus. Hey, how you doing? Good morning. How was your Thanksgiving?
Hey, everything's okay. How
good,
you
good. Hey, Elena. Yes, thank you.
Huh?
Oh, you was giving it to me? I didn't know. I thought you was just holding the door. Okay, thank you. How was your holiday? Not that bad. A little breezy, but hey. Off like a prom dress.
Nigga anthem. Shawty saw my wallet, now she think a nigga handsome. Whoa, telling me she wanted me to hammer. Tryna get saved, baby, I am not the answer. No, I can never trick on the bitch, unless the bitch is my bitch with a kiss on my lips. Like, oh. I am not a pimp with a limp. I'm a man with a gift, and I'm doing my shit. Like, oh. Tell them other niggas I'm the nigga, I'm the man in the city, and my bank account bigger, and my body count bigger. That's without a doubt, nigga.
This shit pissing me off. I mean, different areas have different schedules, so I'm gonna see, wait till I get up. It's like they ain't pick up the garbage yet, yo. What the hell, yo? It's Monday, yo. The fuck, yo? It pissed me off because, like, they have this new-ass schedule, this dumb-ass schedule. 6 o'clock, you know, your stuff that's in a bin, the stuff that's not in a bin, in a bag, 8 o'clock. Like, the fucking rats know, mice know what. And then you put the garbage on time, but they still ain't picking up garbage, so it don't make no difference. I tell you, all this shit is just distraction and stupidity. The garbage is still everywhere you pass, the garbage. It's still there. So what the fuck? It make no difference. Then this new thing now, or I don't, well, not, well, maybe in somewhere, but New York, you know, they like enforcing now with the compost. Shut up. Shut up. I never, it don't make any sense. It's backwards. You're trying to alleviate something, but you're just making more and more mess. So, my dad called me and said, I said, don't even worry about it. Don't even, we're not doing that. What the heck? Let me see that quick focus. Let me see it. Oh, nice focus. They took up all garbage. Good, because I'm like, come on, man. Oh, they took that too? Oh. Because I was going to, oh, they maybe came in the gate and took it out. The TV box and shit. They took it. Ah, that's so nice. I wonder if it's our usual guy. Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
I'm a man with a limp, I'm a man with a gift, and I'm doing my shit like, tell them other niggas I'm the nigga, I'm the man in the city, and my bank account bigger, and my body count bigger. That's without a doubt, nigga. I'm 100 steps ahead. That's a lot of mouth, nigga. That's a lot of clout. Out, nigga. I'm a big dog. Tell the truth, I don't get y'all. The shit sounding corny. Motherfucker, turn this shit off, bro. I can't rap how everybody else rap, bro. Everybody talking about hoes, cars, clothes, chains, and money. That shit corny.